EV stands for? Everywhere. Not really, it's electric vehicles, but that's where we'd like to see them. Did you know businesses are responsible for 4.5 million vehicles on Australia's roads? It includes the trucks that deliver our food, the vans that bring our mail, and the cars that keep business running smoothly. But transport is Australia's fastest growing source of climate pollution. And our country still has some of the most dirty, polluting vehicles in the world, and they're harming our health and our planet.
Hey. Nice car.
And since over 40% of new cars are purchased for fleets, companies risk keeping us stuck in the slow lane with fossil fuel powered cars. Company fleets are important for keeping Australia moving, but they can also play a big role in driving down Australia's emissions. And that's why businesses need to electrify their cars and trucks and power it with renewables. Is it just me, or is the air just a little bit cleaner over here?
Oh, it's clean, all right.
Not only will this reduce transport pollution, it will make getting an electric vehicle a whole lot easier for everyone. Because company cars are often only used for 3 years before they're sold to Australians on the secondhand car market. Want to know who's in the fast lane electrifying their fleets and which companies are stalling? Check out the rankings now.